Hello, my dears. I am back to tell you a story. I hope you are keeping well. So let us listen to the story. Are you ready? Okay, let us start. 1, 2, 3. Here we go. This is today's story. The red raincoat. Can you see the red raincoat here? This is the raincoat. What is the color? Red. Red raincoat. Okay. On Sunday, Manu's parents got him a red raincoat. This is the red raincoat. Who is this? Mother. Manu's mother. Who is this? Yes, it is Manu. Ma, may I wear it now? Asked Manu. No, my dear. The rains are near. But just now the sky is clear, said Ma. Monday was bright and sunny. Will it rain today, Mummy? Asked Manu. No, Manu, not today. If you wear your raincoat, you will look quite funny, said Ma. Look at Manu. Manu is looking at the sky. For what? For rain. Why is Manu waiting for the rain? He wants to wear the raincoat. Okay. On Tuesday, the sky was blue. Ma, when will my wish come true? Asked Manu. Not today, my dear. There is just one white cloud in the sky, said Ma. Look at Manu. Oh, he is looking at the sky, waiting for the rain with his raincoat, red raincoat. Wednesday was hot. Look at the sky. There is the sun. So it is hot. Ma, why doesn't it rain? Asked Manu. Son, I think it will rain very soon. Maybe even before it's noon, said Ma. On Thursday, Manu went on a picnic. Look, here it is a picnic. Manu is going for a picnic. Ma, what if it rains? Shall I take the raincoat with me? Asked Manu. No, my dear. It will not rain today. The little white clouds are too high in the sky, said Ma. Look at the white clouds. It was too high in the sky. High. It was too high in the sky. Manu is also looking at the sky, waiting for the rain clouds, dark clouds. Friday was cloudy. Look at the sky. There are dark clouds. So we can say it's cloudy. Friday was cloudy. Ma, will it rain today? Asked Manu loudly. It might, my dear. There are some dark clouds low down in the sky, said Ma. Saturday began with a bang. Bada boom. Ma, is that thunder I hear? Will it rain very soon? Asked Manu. And then at last, it started raining. Oh, it's raining, it's raining, sang Manu, running out. Look, can you see the raindrops? All over here, raindrops. And who is this? A frog, you know. And look at Manu. Yeah, outside of the house. And Manu run out of the house. But Manu called Ma, running after him. You forgot your raincoat. Look at Manu. Manu is dancing in the rain without the raincoat. Isn't it? Yeah, Manu is enjoying the rain. Very good. Listen. Look at Ma. Ma is running after Manu with the raincoat. But now Manu did not want the raincoat. He is enjoying the rain. Okay. Okay, now let us read the Malayalam version of this story. Okay. Manuvinde Mazhakuppayam. Raincoat. Mazhakuppayam. Nyayaraazhcha achanum ammayum Manuvin oru mazhakuppayam vaangikkondu vannu. Amme, njanithippo ittote? Manu chodichu. Venda mone, mazhakkalam aduthu varunnundu. Pakshe ippol aakasham telinjittaanallo. അമ്മ പറഞ്ഞു. തിങ്കളാഴ്ച നല്ല വെളിച്ചമുള്ള ദിവസമായിരുന്നു. ഇന്ന് മഴ പെയ്യുമോ അമ്മേ? മനു ചോദിച്ചു. ഇല്ല മനു, ഇന്ന് പെയ്യുമെന്ന് തോന്നുന്നില്ല. ഇന്ന് നീ മഴക്കുപ്പായമിട്ട് ഇറങ്ങിയാൽ നല്ല തമാശയാവും, അമ്മ പറഞ്ഞു. ചൊവ്വാഴ്ച ആകാശം നല്ല നീല നിറത്തിലായിരുന്നു. അമ്മേ, എപ്പോഴാ എനിക്കിതൊന്ന് ഇടാൻ പറ്റുക? മനു ചോദിച്ചു. ഇന്നല്ല മോനെ, ആകാശത്താകെ ഒരു വെളുത്ത മേഘം മാത്രമേ ഇന്നുള്ളൂ, അമ്മ പറഞ്ഞു. ബുധനാഴ്ച നല്ല ചൂടുള്ള ദിവസമായിരുന്നു. അമ്മേ, മഴ എന്താ പെയ്യാത്തത്? മനു ചോദിച്ചു. മോനെ, ഉടനെ പെയ്യുമെന്ന് തോന്നുന്നു, ചിലപ്പോൾ ഉച്ചയ്ക്ക് മുൻപ് തന്നെ, അമ്മ പറഞ്ഞു. വ്യാഴാഴ്ച മനു ഒരു ഉല്ലാസയാത്രയ്ക്ക് പോയി. അമ്മേ, മഴ പെയ്താലോ? മഴക്കുപ്പായവും കൂടി എടുക്കട്ടെ? മനു ചോദിച്ചു. വേണ്ട മോനെ, ഇന്ന് മഴ പെയ്യില്ല. ആ ചെറിയ വെളുത്ത മേഘങ്ങൾ തന്നെ ആകാശത്ത് ഒരുപാട് ഉയരത്തിലാണ്, അമ്മ പറഞ്ഞു. വെള്ളിയാഴ്ച ആകാശം നിറയെ മേഘങ്ങളായിരുന്നു. അമ്മേ, ഇന്ന് മഴ പെയ്യുമല്ലേ? മനു ഉറക്കെ ചോദിച്ചു. ഇന്ന് പെയ്തേക്കും മോനെ, കുറച്ച് കാർമേഘങ്ങൾ വളരെ താഴെ തന്നെയുണ്ട് ആകാശത്തിൽ, അമ്മ പറഞ്ഞു. ശനിയാഴ്ച വലിയ ഒരു ശബ്ദത്തോടെയാണ് തുടങ്ങിയത് തന്നെ. ദിടും ദിടും. അമ്മേ, ഇടിവെട്ടുന്ന ശബ്ദമല്ലേ അത്? ഉടനെ മഴ പെയ്യുമല്ലേ? മനു ചോദിച്ചു. അങ്ങനെ അവസാനം മഴ പെയ്യാൻ തുടങ്ങി. ഹായ് മഴ വന്നല്ലോ, മഴ വന്നല്ലോ എന്ന് പാടിക്കൊണ്ട് മനു പുറത്തേക്ക് ഓടി. മനു, നീ മഴക്കുപ്പായം എടുക്കാൻ മറന്നു എന്ന് വിളിച്ചുകൊണ്ട് അമ്മ പിറകെയും. Did you like the story? Okay, now let us read the English story once more. Teacher, the vaikumbo sentences nirthi vaikum. Appo ningal repeat cheyanam. Okay, ready. Ready? Okay, let us start. The red raincoat. Tell me, tell us. Come on, read it, please. The red raincoat. On Sunday, Manu's parents got him a red raincoat. Read it, please. Ma, may I wear it now? Asked Manu. No, my dear, the rains are near. But just now, the sky is clear, said Ma. Monday was bright and sunny. Will it rain today, Mummy? Asked Manu. No, Manu. Not today. If you wear your raincoat, you will look quite funny, said Ma. Tuesday, the sky was blue. Ma, when will my wish come true? Asked Manu. Read it, please. Not today, my dear. There is just one white cloud in the sky, said Ma. Wednesday was hot. Ma, why doesn't it rain? Asked Manu. Son, I think it will rain very soon. Maybe even before it's noon, said Ma. On Thursday, Manu went on a picnic. Ma, what if it rains? Shall I take the raincoat with me? Asked Manu. No, my dear, it will not rain today. The little white clouds are too high in the sky, said Ma. Friday was cloudy. Ma, will it rain today? Asked Manu loudly. Okay, ready? It might, my dear. There are some dark clouds low down in the sky, said Ma. Saturday began with a bang. Ma, is that thunder I hear? Will it rain very soon? Asked Manu. And then at last, it started raining. Oh, it's raining, it's raining, sang Manu, running out. But Manu called Ma, running after him. You forgot your raincoat. Okay. Did you like the story? നിങ്ങൾ മഴയത്ത് കളിക്കാറുണ്ടോ? Do you like rain? I like rain so much because I like to play in water. That's why. Do you like to play in water? In rain? Yes, rain is very beautiful, isn't it? Then next time when rain comes, go outside and enjoy the rain. Okay? Okay, dears, so today this is the story. Read it and read it, listen to the story one or two or three more times. Then read the story, record it and send to your teacher. Okay, then see you in the next week with another story. Till then, bye-bye.